This morning, the front page was about blackouts, how we're going to have rolling blackouts across the state.
Adelaide Hills is in a bushfire crisis.
Thousands have been told to evacuate.
Stressed SA households face a big hit today.
Australia has been hit by soaring power prices.
Mitcham didn't want to stand by and watch, so they partnered with ShineHub.
We can be the shining beacon of light in Mitcham. Today we launch the Mitcham Council Renewables Program. Why ShineHub? They are the experts. This is absolutely what they do, not only installing solar, but installing community solar.
We hope to help you replace big energy with community solar.
The future of energy is really clear. Instead of having big power plants that are determined by fossil fuel costs that are highly volatile, you have local renewable energy powering the community for the community.
This is why Solar 2.0 is what we feel is the future of energy.
A virtual power plant is a collection of home solar batteries that are connected together through software. When the grid is stressed and needs more power, the VPP activates those batteries and hundreds of batteries send power into the grid to support the community and earn extra payments from the grid as a result.
What makes it so exciting is for the first time in history, solar power and virtual power plants with batteries is cost effective for almost everybody in the community that can go solar.
I saw that email from Mitcham Council, so we thought, yes, let's do it. It's a good deal, and it's time to get a battery and be self-sufficient. I'd recommend ShineHub because you can't beat it for value for money and for service. They've been fantastic. The virtual power plant, not only can I benefit from it, my neighbours can. It's also helping the environment, so we're not having to rely on fossil fuels. We can power our own homes.
It was sort of a bit groundbreaking for me.
We just can't wait to get started.
One of the biggest benefits of a program like this is just the sense of community pride that we see for people being part of something bigger. I'm so excited about the outcome of this campaign. We've been getting fantastic feedback from residents. Almost every day I either get an email or a text from someone that signed up or had their system installed, and people are really excited. It's been fantastic. Residents really love that we're taking control and doing something really big to mitigate climate change.
535 solar batteries in the virtual power plant means it's 2.5 megawatts in size, which is enough to offset two diesel peak power plants. The future is promising, with plans to install community batteries, car park panels and batteries, and EV chargers. Further plans include the creation of a VPP community energy plan for all residents.